We've got some great tools to help with optimization and everything you need to sell in Walmart. So no one else has tools like these. Before we had them, everyone was really flying blind. It was really, really difficult to do anything. So I'm really excited that we have Cerebro, and this is my favorite tool for Amazon. So I don't know if that's anyone else's here, but I love Cerebro for Amazon. So you actually can do the same thing on Walmart with product IDs. So product IDs are at the very end of the URL on the product pages. You can also pull it up on the Xray. You can just copy it from Xray on Walmart. So it's pretty easy to find. And you just do a reverse product ID search, same idea as a reverse ASIN, and it'll show you where your competitors are indexing and ranking on Walmart. Also, I love it for this reason that you can spy on your competitors' PPC strategy. I always sort for their sponsored to see where they're advertising. So that's really helpful when starting on Walmart advertising to see where your competitors are advertising. And so you can make sure to also target those keywords. Easily sort your keywords and compare your keyword strategy to your competitors and just see where you are based on, the ranking compared to everyone. So we have the search volume on Walmart compared to the search volume on Amazon. So we have them side by side here. So it's kind of helpful to compare on the search volume. So something that also note about search volume is they on Walmart, they like to look at the main keyword and search for the main keyword, but then they have these filters. So a lot of customers will actually use the filters. So they could be, landing on some long tail keywords, but through filters. That's kind of a little bit of a difference there. They're just more used to, searching a basic main. Whereas on Amazon, you might give every detail on the search. So you have all those long tail keywords. So that's a little bit of a difference there. We also have Magnet, which is another great keyword research tool. So you can find the search volume on Walmart. You can easily compare it to the search volume on Amazon, and you can sort the different keywords. So we have, the filters the same. You can, search for a keyword and you'll get very similar keywords recommended here. And then also you can see the search volume on Walmart compared to the search volume on Amazon. So Magnet is another great tool. So Xray, this one was really, really helpful for me, especially just to kind of see what the competition was and what the potential is. So you can actually view the monthly sales estimates and monthly units sold. You can also compare the data side by side to Amazon data if we have it. So if we're able to connect it with an ASIN on Amazon, then we'll pull the data into Xray so you can see it side by side. So you can see, different areas to beat your competition. So it shows here, it'll show the total revenue and then the average revenue for the seller, the average revenue on Amazon, the average price. Sometimes I've actually seen the average price on Walmart higher than on Amazon, which is I found interesting. You want to keep the prices though for both markets the same because they will penalize you on either one. If you, do a discount on Amazon, you're going to want to do a discount on Walmart. Yeah, they scan it, both sides scan it so that you got to make sure that you keep the prices the same. This percentage of WFS, that's Walmart Fulfillment Services, like FBA on Amazon. This is really helpful actually to show you how competitive something is because this is a big part of ranking. Like I said before, once you get into Walmart Fulfillment Services and you put your, you send your products in, it really helps your ranking. So the less sellers using WFS, the better for you to just pass them up. Yeah, I think that's a key indicator here for me. And then we've got the product details here. It'll show you, if something's promoted and sponsored. We can see the product ID here. Like I mentioned, that's what you use to do the reverse product ID search. You can see the UPC, the price, and you'll be able to also see, the sales and all that great information. So very similar to the Amazon version, but with Amazon and Walmart data combined. Something else is when you actually go to the product detail page, you can actually see the listing quality score, which is really important for ranking too. They really put a, big emphasis on the content and, the fulfillment, how fast you're fulfilling and your ratings and reviews. And they put it all into a listing quality score. So this, we've actually been able to kind of something to give you an idea of what your competitor's listing quality score is. It's not going to be the exact one that they see on the other side, but it's pretty close. I've compared it to mine and it's pretty close. So you can see, if your competitors have a terrible listing quality score and you can beat them or not. So this is helpful just to see the listing quality score. And you can see that it actually, they break it down for, just the title information, the description, how many characters it contains, the images. Also, they look at offer, which is how fast you ship and also the pricing. And then there's ratings and reviews. So that's kind of how Walmart puts it all into one score. Keyword tracker. I was really happy when we got keyword tracker, because when you're launching, you can see better where you're ranking. So you can actually track up to 250 keywords. You can, you know, view your organic and sponsored rank. You can optimize your pay-per-click. And so I love to be able to see that. You actually can see the search volume in here too. So you can prioritize, you know, if you want to really focus on a certain keyword. You also can do boost here. I love using boost to launch on Amazon or Walmart, because I am checking constantly, like every hour, and it does actually check every hour for you what the rank is, instead of you having to wait 24 hours like normal. So if you do the boost, you have 25 of those available. You can basically see every hour where your keyword is on the hour. So I love that part of keyword tracker. Profits is also available, so that you can easily, you know, see an overview of your profits on Walmart. Gives you the ability to kind of keep an eye on certain products and just to see successes and failures. In order to utilize profits though, you have to connect your Walmart account to Helium 10, just like, you know, you do with the Amazon, so that we can pull in that information for you. So you can see the, you know, profits here. You can, you know, choose different date ranges to see, and you can, you know, monitor each product. And now we're on to the bonus tips. So here's the first bonus tip is, there's something called Project W that I did with Tim Jordan. It's helium10.com/project-W. You can actually learn from A to Z how to sell on Walmart. So it's literally everything you need to know. And the part about the application is actually in episode 2. So if you are curious about the application process and what you need to do, go to that episode and you can check it out. Now, again, the international information is kind of always changing, so I'm trying to keep up to date with it, but I haven't really gotten anything directly from Walmart, but I do know that they're trying to make it easier. So just keep that in mind. So we've got Project W, and then we also have Freedom Ticket. So Freedom Ticket 3.0 for Walmart. And this is even more in depth. So it's basically, you know, detailed information of how to do everything. So Project W kind of gives you more of a general overview of the whole process. And Freedom Ticket, we go into detail. It's very, very detailed, step-by-step, how to do everything. So I did it with Michael Labar and David Milstein. They have a Walmart agency. So they've been selling, you know, for, I think, 5 years on Walmart. So definitely really good information in this. And I think a lot of people will really like it. So here's some other bonus tips. So Walmart, I want to reiterate this, allows you to download customer information. So this is something that was so sad when they took it away from Amazon, but it's still available in Walmart. Search, find, buy is also still perfectly legal. So you can do that on Walmart to help boost your rank. And then you can syndicate those reviews. Remember that. And then enrolling in Walmart Fulfillment Services, again, will give you ranking juice. So those are my bonus tips that I want to remind you of, and just keep those in your mind, because people forget them and they're like, oh yeah, you can syndicate your reviews. Oh yeah, I should do WFS. So those are things I like to reiterate.
Right. So we're going to have in the description, we're going to have that playlist of Project W. I guess it's on YouTube, because I saw it seemed like YouTube thumbnails, right? So we're going to have the playlist so people can watch it from A to Z. All right. And then also we're going to have a link to a free Helium 10 account with a trial in the description, discounts that will help both for Amazon and both for Walmart as well.